BigStills.com presents. Find a long piece of string. It should be skinny enough to fit between the door and door frame, but thick enough to be sturdy. Tie a slip knot in the middle of the string. Place the string at the top right corner of the door you want to open. Use a side-to-side pulling motion to get the slip knot to the right height. Pull up on the string. This should also pull the door lock up, unlocking the door. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to support us. Visit BigStills.com.